Hi, I'm Sasha, also known as Shoes by Sash from the Channel 9 Network, and you're watching Shoe Hoarders.
We're going to see my friend Tammy, and you guys are gonna die when you see her shoe closet. I can't wait to show you. Hi, beautiful!
My name is Tammy. I live in Newport Coast, California with my husband Larry and my two toy poodles, Giorgio and Bella.
Thanks for letting us come
over. I can't wait to show everyone your shoe collection. I was telling them about you, so
come on in.
Let's go.
I love shoes because they complete the outfit. I probably have about 100 pairs of shoes, and I'd estimate it at around 50,000. Welcome to the favorite room in the house.
Okay, I can totally understand why it's your favorite room. This is amazing.
I'm so excited to show it to you.
It is so beautiful.
Thank you.
Every wall I look at, there's shoes.
Jimmy Choo definitely is my favorite designer. This would probably be one of my favorites. It goes with everything. It's comfortable, but it's still very stylish.
The nude section.
Yes, the nude section. This is also a Jimmy Choo that's a nude that I think is a wonderful staple.
Gorgeous. And I love the heel on these.
This is a Jimmy Choo as well. I got this in Paris. It's like a piece of art. I don't wear it often, but it's so beautiful. That's probably my favorite shoe in the closet. This Christian Dior.
Beautiful.
That's probably 800.
It's not bad.
No, not bad at all.
We're not gonna lose our husband over that.
No.
Now these are right up my alley. These are gorgeous.
Very edgy.
I definitely am. I'd have to get a pair of these.
This is a Gucci boot that I love. It's gotten a lot of wear.
Oh, I love those.
But again,
look at the buttons.
Yeah.
I love these. I have a pair of really funky Charles Jordan, and they make the coolest, like, different shoes.
Well, I thought it kind of looked like a Chanel bow, but you know what?
It does.
I've worn them once. And here's a wedding shoe that I've saved. It's a Gucci.
Oh, those are beautiful.
I didn't want to be taller than my husband, so look at the little heel.
I love those shoes.
It has a little sparkle, and the heel is pretty amazing.
These are gorgeous.
These are probably, I don't know, maybe 1200, 1300.
So out of all the nudes, what are probably your favorite pair?
Probably the Louboutins that I have on.
Very girly.
Yeah, fun and simple in the front, but kind of crazy in the back, so you still see the red soles. And it seems like those are the only shoes men know.
Yeah.
What are you wearing?
Aren't these fabulous?
Yes,
these are Nine West.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah, I love shoes that have multiple colors. Okay, I can just throw on this shoe with a t-shirt and I'm good to go.
Right, and then you add a little pop of color.
Yep.
Well, here's the Valentino flat.
Oh, get out of here. Oh my God, those are so cute. Why aren't you a size 9.5, please?
Oh, good grocery store shoes, right?
Totally. Now, I love these.
Oh, those are actually Jimmy Choo too. That's cute.
I love these. I love the open toe.
Yes. Definitely love the suedes. Seem to be drawn to that. My YSL. Well, I mean, it goes with everything. It has a great platform. It's very comfortable.
Those are gorgeous. So for me, when I put on a pair of heels, I feel like, oh, I'm a new person. How do you feel that way?
Yeah. I think you feel sexier. I mean, it completes the outfit. Very important.
Well, Tammy, thank you so much for letting me come over and take a quick peek at your closet today. It's so beautiful. I love your shoe collection.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm glad to have you.
Well, you're lucky that you're a size 7 because otherwise I might have to borrow one of your fabulous handbags and put a bunch of shoes in there to borrow.
You still borrow the handbag.
Okay, I might take you up on that. Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed my friend Tammy's closet as much as I did. Make sure you subscribe to Channel 9 and leave your comments below. Until next time, bye.